My name's José M. Hernandez. I'm a NASA astronaut. I'm originally from Stockton, California. First generation Mexican American. My parents are from La Piedad, Michoacan. So I travel quite a bit back to Mexico because we still have relatives, but I grew up in Stockton, California. I think coming back from a migrant farm working background, one of the things that was tough for us was to learn the English language as a kid, because we were going from school district to school district, three or four school districts throughout the year. And then we would miss about 3 or 4 months of school when we went back to Mexico. So my refuge was math, because 1 + 1 = 2 in any language. And so that's where I took refuge, and I developed a natural strength in that area. Even as I mastered the English language, math and science was something that I was very fond of, and I gravitated naturally to become an engineer.